Black, black, black is the color of my true love's hand. Her face is something wondrous fair. The purest eyes and the daintiest hand. I'm 15. And it's the time of fame. Copy. Copy.
Possibly outrageous, obviously, what you're saying. What you're doing is you're equating black culture with criminality.
No, it's a ridiculous story.
Let me finish. You said David Lammy, when you heard him, sounded white. And what you meant by that was that white people equals being respectable by that white people.
Thank you so much. I follow her wherever she goes. I'll write her a letter containing